Well, today we're going to be signing a letter of intent to develop with the École Normale Supérieure an international consortium and international laboratories and research teams that will allow our researchers and our institutions to work together more effectively on the international front.
This agreement that we signed between the University of Ottawa and École Normale Supérieure de Lyon is for the common training of students. And it is very important for the École Normale Supérieure of Lyon to have very strong partners in the world, in a few number of such partners. But in these partnerships, what we are looking for is to have some strong common training of students, especially for the PhD, but also for the graduate studies. And in the University of Ottawa, we have found a partner who shares the same spirit and the same philosophy that we have at the École Normale Supérieure of Lyon.
The University of Ottawa shares actually a lot of commonality with the University of Lyon and l'École Normale Supérieure. We have several areas of common strength in sciences and in the humanities and social sciences. We seem to have similar strategic goals, both nationally and internationally. So it seemed many years ago now like a really natural relations to develop, and indeed the relations has developed really very nicely and involves both research and exchange of students, and now joint the development of joint programs as well.
We want to develop this collaboration in several fields. And the first one that we launched already is in the fields of chemistry. We already have some students who came here for some training in chemistry, and we really want to emphasize on this topic. But also we want to have some partnerships in the field of biology and what I would call modern biology. But also there is one field which is just emerging at the École Normale Supérieure of Lyon, which is the sciences for education. And we have found at the University of Ottawa a very strong faculty for the science of education. And this will be a very good model for us. And we definitely want to also develop strongly the training, common training in that field.